gentlemen, start your engines. That may soon be the sound you hear at NASCAR tracks around the country, as the racing organization announced they'll be requiring race teams to convert to all electric by 2021. The move is apparently in conjunction with the announcement of Tesla's new Roadster, which can reach speeds of 250 miles per hour. NASCAR officials believe that by partnering with Tesla and requiring vehicles to go all electric, it'll cut down on fuel costs, increase speed, and even help the environment. Regarding the partnership, Elon Musk tweeted, quote, "When I started Tesla in 2003, I never imagined I'd one day be changing the face of racing, but now I am, and it's pretty awesome." So what do you think about NASCAR going all electric? And when did you realize we're just joking? That's right, April Fools, motherfucker. Make sure you tag your friends in the comments, because now it's your turn to trick them. I'm Amanda Murray.